Let's take a look now. This is the retrospective, three discs. Now, does that contain everything you've ever written and recorded?
No, we picked some out and we left some really horrible things off the album. We left some horrible things on just to show. Yeah, I think the first seven or eight songs on this set are all amateur songs. They're all things I wrote when I was a teenager.
Now, that's a great idea.